era, the new consciousness. More and more people are becoming aware. We see it, particularly with children. We see how much brighter they are, much more aware. My experience is that people are becoming more and more intuitive. It's like, you know, intuition is a natural part of our being that we have just shut down. And now that we're unfolding like a flower. So the new consciousness is that we're seeing the bigger picture, we're seeing the potential. We're also realizing the ramifications of wrong decisions. And so it's almost like we open the door, went into another room, and we're seeing different colors. And that's how I equate it to right now. The new consciousness is unfolding at the same time all these little changes are going on.
Unfolding.
consciousness is unfolding.